Good afternoon, Mary Sue Wisdom. Welcome back. Thank you for joining me this morning for my AM broadcast. I hope you pray with me and enjoyed my photos that I have taken, especially during this Holy Week, while I walk and meditate and think of God and all His sacrifices while I am here with my family in Lake Carroll. I see the beauty all around, despite Jesus' agony, especially today on Good Friday. These photos and these pictures that I take help me see the beauty and peace of God. Most of all, these photos bring me to realize how much Jesus loves us. Everybody needs that place to find peace with God, that place to see the love and appreciation for Jesus, for all He has done for us. Whether it be taking a walk, being with loved ones, praying, meditating, reflecting, we all need to find that place and that peace with Jesus. Where do you best find Jesus? Where do you best find His presence? Are you there for your loved ones? Are you there for Jesus today? Were you there when they crucified our Lord?
Are you there when they pierced Him in the side? Are you there when Try.